Labyrinth, come in.
Hey guys, it's the Awesome Bros here. Today I'll be showing you my food store world. So, to it, this was a massive TNT hole, and then it ended up to be a food store, so that's why the stairs go down into like a hole ditch sort of thing. So this is night shift only, so you place your items in here, and you step on this pressure plate for assistance, and that will light up. And I will be in this behind this counter, and I'll see that slide up, and I'll collect your item, and I'll say, oh yeah, that's worth an apple, so I'll throw an apple out there, and you'll just be waiting right here, and then you'll get your apple, and then you enjoy it. So pop right into, inside, this is a doorbell. Those are two stools with two cakes on top. A counter with two cakes on top too. A gate to get behind the counter, because obviously you need to get behind the counter. And chests of food. So I haven't decided yet, I've just put what's going in each corner. Or quarter. Brick for the house, because it looks nice. And not massive glass windows, but nice big glass windows to even have more light in the room. Four glowstone, that provides enough light at night. And last of all, this massive billboard thing at the back of the counter, which will say 2 gold equals a cooked fish, or like a diamond equals a golden apple, or something like that. So let's go back outside and take another quick look. Looks nice. I'll fly around it for you. Not really anything at the top, but the corners are made. Oh, whoops, there's no block there. Yeah, so it looks kind of nice. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and sub for more. Bye.
Labyrinth, come in. Labyrinth, come in.